Norway is not part of the Belt and Road Initiative, nor the Polar Silk Road framework, but we will look at individual projects based on their economic and sustainable merits. For more than 20 years, the Arctic Council has served as the key international arena for discussions and collaboration on Arctic issues. A robust and effective Arctic Council, firmly supported by member states and observer countries, is a major contribution to continued stability in the Arctic. Over the years, the Arctic Council has been instrumental in developing new knowledge on climate change in the Arctic. One of the reasons for this success is the fact that the Council gathers everyone concerned about life in the Arctic, including indigenous peoples. Ladies and gentlemen, a few words on the recently conducted Arctic Council ministerial meeting in Rovaniemi that took place earlier this week. I attended the meeting as part of the Norwegian delegation. It is true that there were disagreements on issues related to the environment and climate change. However, there was a joint statement issued from the eight ministers underlying that the practical work of the Council will continue. All eight members agree that the Council is the primary arena for Arctic discussions.